cross pilots courtyard. One of them wore the robe on his outstretched arms. With a flourish, he raked over the shoulders of the man who now hangs on the cross above them. "Hail, King of the Jews!" The soldiers laughed as they struck him in the face and spit upon him. Now, at the foot of the weeping tree, they divide